Around 74% of web users use Windows as their operating system. This OS is well known for its portability and easy-to-use features, and it is also the favorite operating system for the gamers as it can run mostly every game. The first independent version of Microsoft Windows was Windows 1.0, released on November 20, 1985, and it seems like Microsoft is going to launch a new Windows soon, on June 24, 2021. Currently, its latest version is Windows 10, so we searched about the new Windows and got something for you. We brought you top 7 features of Windows 11. Yes, Windows 11. Let's start. Dark mode. Dark mode was where Windows 10 always suffered. Switching to dark mode might not always change the way some system apps and settings page look. While in Windows 11, Microsoft had tried to tweak that. There are still some areas that aren't fully compatible with dark mode, but the way it looks on title bar, the touch bar, and action center is really rejuvenating to the eyes. New icons. Windows 10 struggled with icons, as many were left over from Windows 8, Windows Vista, and even Windows 98. Microsoft has been pushing new icons across its entire range of products. And now Windows 11 is up to speed on that change too. The release brings new icons for documents, downloads, and pictures. As you navigate your way through the OS, you will see fresher icons, all of which help push Windows past the year 2050. Let's hear some new sounds of Windows 11. New ways to manage virtual desktops. Virtual desktops are also seeing an exciting change in Windows 11. Now the management of virtual desktops moves into a dedicated area at the bottom of the screen. You can even individually change the wallpaper on each virtual desktop and slide them left and right with your mouse and fingers. It is a more natural and cohesive way of dealing with things. A new way to multitask with Windows. One of the most common things people use in Windows is split screen apps. In Windows 11, Microsoft appears to have added a group feature. If you hover over the minimize button, you will see 6 ways you can pair up your active window with all other open windows. You can then click the button and create a group, and Windows 11 will remember the combination. This is quite cool. This feature was actually a part of Fancy Zones, which is a part of Power Toys. The software is made by Microsoft and lets you tilt windows to customize layouts. It looks as though Microsoft has finally worked that software into Windows without the need for an extra download. New animations. Do you remember arrows in Windows Vista and Windows 7? Windows had a glass-like effect behind them, and you were able to see a fancy visual as you tilted your apps and programs. This was present in Windows 10 too, but Microsoft had toned it down a bit so it is more subtle. Well, that's back in Windows 11, and it never looked so beautiful. Now, there is a ton of different animations throughout Windows 11. Moving windows around your screen for multitasking shows a glass-like blurred effect in front of your wallpaper. and touching the top of a window with your finger shows a new window outline, helping you understand where it is going to go. But that's not all. Opening and closing apps, maximizing and minimizing windows, they all have a new animation. Apps now minimize as they jump to the taskbar. They also have an effect where they open from the inside if you click the maximize button. It is a new feel for the aging windows. The new start menu, taskbar and search. The first thing that stood out to us in Windows 11 is the new start menu. Though conversationally, this is one of the most exciting changes for us. The design users in a new era of Windows for Microsoft and users Windows 10 into the past. Instead of being off to the left as it has since Windows 95, except in Windows 8, Microsoft is now pushing the start menu to the center. Though you can still move it to the left if you want. And hey, it floats. That alone is a big change. But the design is different too. Instead of featuring live tiles and a long list of apps, the Windows 11 start menu shows your pinned apps and your most recent files. It makes getting to things you want to use easy with minimal distraction, and it is quite refreshing. Even the taskbar is centered so that apps appear in the middle of your screen where your eyes naturally go, and that's then paired with a new search icon, which brings up a floating search bar rather than an off-centered box as it is in current version of Windows. Again, this helps put the things that matter most to you front and center, a lot like macOS or ChromeOS, and it is pretty neat. Hey guys, if you like the video, so give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button.